Sziasztok, itt vagyunk az idei őszi Playten, és a jelenleg a külföldi zsűrinkkel fogok egy interjút készíteni.
Hi.
Hello.
Please tell me who are you and why did you choose this charter to cosplay?
I am Wonder Woman, Diana, and I chose this costume because I love the character. I love her since comic books. So when I saw the design of the movie costume, I knew I had to make it because Gal Gadot is also really a bit of my type. So I was like, yes, something for me. So yeah, here I am.
Yeah, so it was love for the first sight, yeah?
Yeah, exactly.
What did you like in the charter or in Gal Gadot the most?
She's strong and she can manage herself. And she's fighting for the right thing, so that's it.
Yeah, that's good. Is this your first convention in Hungary or have you been here before?
It's my first convention in Hungary, yes. I've been before in Hungary, in Budapest, and at the Balaton, but first convention.
And how do you like it so far?
I love it. I love it because in Czech Republic we don't have this kind of big convention of only for games. We have only small ones, so I'm blown away and I love it.
What's your favorite part about it?
I think people, because I love how they kind they are, how they'll just. I love the atmosphere. They are kind. The people are kind and holding door for me because they see I can't really do it. And the atmosphere, I can see they're really enjoying it. So I love the people.
Tell me about a little bit of that you mentioned these conventions in your country.
About conventions in Czech Republic. There's a like gamer one. It's called Four Games, and it's much smaller than this. And it's the same principle like YouTube cosplays and games. Then there's a championship of Czech Republic, and that's mainly esports and cosplay. But I usually go like to conventions with fantasy cosplay and anime theme.
When was the first time when you started doing cosplays?
It's much longer than I would like to admit, because I haven't made so many costumes for that time. But I started actually with a prop. It was a Mass Effect gun, and that was our first prop and a like improvised costume. It was like N7 shirt with a holster, and we were like just posing really badass and felt badass. But the first love started at The Witcher. So I always wanted to portray The Witcher, The Witcher, the Geralt, but it was kind of tricky. So my first big costume is like back like 3 years, four years.
That's good. Please tell me about what your future cosplay is.
I really have to say that I tried to forbid the thinking about it because of this monster. Because I was working on Wonder Woman for too long, so I was like, don't think about other costumes because you need to finish this first and it's too tempting to start another. But I'm actually planning another costume for The Witcher. And it's a fan art of Cirilla. It's not the official version, but it's a fan art because she's really badass in chainmail and leather, so I want to try that.
Do you like just the charter or the game also?
The whole thing. I read the books. First time I read the books was on elementary school, so I'm fan for a long time. So the game just got me pumped up more.
Yeah, that's good. So we thank you for your interview, and we are looking forward to your future cosplays as
well. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Sziasztok.